Do not throw out your old PCs and laptops. This is the HP T620 mini PC, and it's only 600,000 rupiah or $36. Seriously, $36 for a PC. It's absolutely nuts. It has an AMD GX quad core, 16 gigs of RAM, and 128 gigs of M.2 SATA SSD. For $36, you can do all the basic tasks that you want out of a PC. Office, browsing, watching videos, graphic design, and even some retro gaming with emulators. This PC can do all those tasks wonderfully. The only thing that it cannot do is Windows 11, because Windows 11 does not support this PC, except with a workaround. But instead of going around installing the bloatware and spyware ridden Windows 11 so that it can run on this incompatible PC, why not just install something that is compatible and receives long-term support? Linux, and that is why this PC has Lubuntu installed. It's lightweight, efficient, and can bring a lot more life to this old PC than Windows 11 ever will. If you have an old PC or laptop lying around, install any lightweight Linux distros like Lubuntu, and it will bring a new life to them without the incompatibility and bloat that is Windows 11. This also applies to PCs or laptops that have Intel Celerons or AMD Athlons. Those are weak CPUs that are compatible with Windows 11, but it will run like garbage. Give Linux a try and give those PCs and laptops a new life.